In El Salvador, judges have delayed a ruling on whether to free a woman who was sentenced to 30 years in prison after she gave birth to a stillborn baby. In 2008, Teodora del Carmen Vasquez was convicted of intentionally inducing an abortion after she went into labor while at work, tried unsuccessfully to summon an ambulance, and passed out on the floor of a bathroom after miscarrying. This is Teodora del Carmen Vasquez speaking from a court hearing in San Salvador Friday.
Me concedan mi libertad. Que me concedan mi libertad. Porque soy inocente, porque tengo familia por qué luchar, porque tengo gente que me quiere y necesita que yo esté con ellos.
Drawn support from human rights groups, including Amnesty International, which warns that her appeal for an early release is being considered by the same judges who sentenced her to a 30-year prison term over a decade ago.